You told me you weren't here to conquer. You told me your people are bled enough.
That's right. I don't want them bleeding for Stannis Baratheon either.
You spent your life convincing 90 clans to come together for the first time in history. Thens and Hornfoots, the Ice River clans, even the Giants. A life's work uniting them. You didn't do it for power. You didn't do it for glory. You brought them together to save them because none of them has survived the winter, not if they're north of the wall. Isn't their survival more important than your pride?